Anomaly detected. Anomaly on sensors.
Beginning approach.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
Take her down, Callow.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Veold to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans, frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property. That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Sylvie wasn't kidding about the cold.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Good place for a secret hideout. The snow and ice camouflages everything.
Where are we meeting the resistance team?
Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
You computer right ahead. I need a minute to defrost.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyik when we arrive.
The ambient temperature is normal. Extreme cold is detected, Pathfinder. Severe temperature drop. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
Nomad. I'm an amateur mechanic myself. Build vehicles for my people.
I do this all the time.
Upload this schematic for your mechanic, with my compliments. They can upgrade your vehicle's shielding once you find the needed components.
He lives for this shit, and will make his day.
My long-lost brother. You can find some of what you need here on Veold. The rest, out and about.
Wasting time. We should be out there looking for Michelle.
Michelle's dead. You saw the explosion.
Yes, Michelle's explosion. She would have known exactly how to protect herself.
Good to see you again, Commander Dalziel.
And you, Jarl. You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyik Dalziel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
I appreciate the warm welcome. It's a joke. To break the ice. Get it? Warm welcome? Ice?
Ugh.
Probably a translation thing.
Perhaps. Strange jokes aside, I hope you will join our fight against the Ket. We could certainly use the help. We've held the Ket at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
If your current approach isn't working, we'll need to find another one.
Our main problem is a lack of fighters. If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Veold without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
How long has the Resistance been around?
Nearly as long as the Ket. With our military destroyed, civilians took the fight into their own hands. They formed the Resistance as a final effort to retake our home.
It seems to be working.
Only since Ephra took over. His tactics gave us the push we needed against the Ket. But even now, we're a long way from winning.
I've met Ephra. He's... interesting.
He's never been good at first impressions. He can be stern, but he's exactly what the Resistance needs. Ephra took a scattered band of civilian fighters and molded them into an effective army. What success we've had against the Ket is entirely due to his leadership.
Most people seem to really respect him.
Because he would do anything for his people, he inspires the same in us. We may not always agree with Ephra, but we'd follow him to the end of the stars.
How are you holding up against the Ket?
It hasn't been easy. We've had our victories, but we're a small force. Too small.
Didn't Ephra send recruits?
Most of them are young, untrained. If we want to beat the Ket, we need medics, technicians, and skilled fighters.
Then Ryder and I will help.
We will?
If the Commander needs recruits, we'll find them.
Jal's right. We can find the people you need.
I'd be happy to take anyone you send my way. You have my gratitude, both of you.
That's it for now.
I'll be here if you have any questions.
Apologies, Pathfinder. I'm a little busy at the moment.
Jal, my friend. Welcome home, brother.
Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the Resistance.
Olisk is in charge of requisitions. We should speak with him.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
Your communications say otherwise. You haven't received a shipment in weeks.
Those data pads are encrypted. How did you... I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way, no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption, so I'll let you figure out the rest.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point. I'm reading a severe temperature drop. Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits.
But I brought the snacks last time.
And I never get care packages from Aya, do I?
You're so good at guilting me, Zeke.
Whoa, didn't mean to sneak up on you.
It's the alien. The one that helped out on Havaral. Didn't expect an alien to help. They've mostly tried to kill and enslave us. So that's amazing. You are amazing.
Shut up, Beniska. You're embarrassing.
You shut up. I'm being charming, right?
The Angara have been wonderful to us, including yourself. So thank you.
See? We're building bonds here, Zeke.
So, what's out there? Any tips?
As a start, you could join our fight in Hajara, where those red lights are. I hear someone's looking for help.
Or you could just go there and kill some cat. They're everywhere.
Anything else you need to know? We've been stationed here forever, so we're experts.
What's that alien facility on that mountain over there?
That's the Ket Command Center. We have constant eyes on it.
What's its purpose?
It controls Ket operations on the entire planet. There's always ships coming and going.
I came face to face with the Prefect there. Meanest, motherless Visan I ever saw.
Even the Ket seemed afraid. We don't have much intel on her, though.
Those red lights, you said that's Hajara?
Yes, Hajara Station, one of the Dar in the valley. It's a small community, mostly scientists. There's people there that might need help if you haven't checked it out already.
Is it difficult to live out here?
Why so surprised? We've adapted to this weather.
Those lights are conspicuous. Don't the Ket attack?
We've adapted to that too. The Ket want to take us alive, so we fight to the death. It seems to deter them.
Do you know of any remnant sites or ruins?
I think so. Actually, I don't know.
Zeke, do you ever read the dailies?
No, you'll tell me if I need to know something.
So, where is it?
Tall lights, over on your right somewhere.
I'll let you get back to your work.
Take care. Stay safe.
You be safe too, Jarl Amadarov. As your sister recovered from her mission, she was brave.
So brave.
She is. Both recovered and brave. Thank you for asking.
Tempest, we're going to need the Nomad. My position.
Deploying forward station. Good luck, Ryder.
Activating automated forward station deployment. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder.
Okay, Sam, what's Veold got for us?
Ket activity appears to be centered around this large central command post. According to Resistance Intelligence, the base coordinates all Ket military efforts on Veold.
And taking it down will cripple their operations.
In theory. However, given the trouble the Angara Resistance has had infiltrating the base, it will not be a simple task. I recommend a more cautious approach that starts with the investigation of smaller Ket installations.
What about the Angara, the Resistance? What's their status?
Resistance dispatches indicate there is someone in Hajara who needs help. We could visit Tekix, a larger and more established Angara Dar that is nearby.
Sounds good. Thanks, Sam.
Pathfinder, Veold's temperature range is fixed well below freezing, with pockets of even more severe conditions. This necessitates the use of the Nomad. I advise against prolonged exposure to the cold.
Got it. Don't crash the car.
Our scans have detected remnant monoliths, which suggests the presence of a Veold.
That means we might be able to melt this ice cube. All right, we've got our work cut out for us. Let's get going.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Can you even see through this snow?
Trust me.
Follow the lights, Ryder. Did your people have plans to settle here? You seem easily affected by the cold.
I wonder if we'll ever see a so-called golden world that won't be complete death to live on.
Hmm.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Angara attacking us.
Pathfinder, I detect a datapad nearby.
Axol is stockpiling supplies. Why?
It's troubling. Ephra should hear of this.
Pathfinder, I have informed Olisk. The drop point is secure.
Good. The Resistance should get their supplies now.